The hypoechogenic nodule in the lateral part of the right lobe has synchronous echogenic lines and granules which are presentations of connective tissue. The more hyperechogenic granules belong to the punctate echogenic foci group of echogenic figures.